is this. His plane was open on the left at Roosevelt.